Let's show you the Coors 13 Willamette Valley Dams. To the south, Cottage Grove and Dorena Dams. East and a little south of Eugene are Hills Creek, Lookout Point, Dexter, and Fall Creek Dams. Up along the McKenzie River are Cougar and Blue River Dams. Fern Ridge Dam is west of Eugene. Green Peter and Foster Dams are on the South Santa Am River near Sweet Home, and Detroit and Big Cliff Dams are on the North Santa Am River. Now, let's look at how the system works. The dark blue is the water that, in part, is controlled by these dams. In fact, the Corps works to manage about 77% of the water flowing into the system in the Eugene-Springfield area. Here's where it gets tricky, though. See the light blue water on the map? Those are uncontrolled rivers and streams that also empty into the Willamette River Basin. There is no way to manage that water. It is a carefully monitored system. Operators releasing water from the dams in the southern part of the valley must take into account all the uncontrolled water flowing into the system to the north. By the time that water gets to Albany, only about 43% is manageable. In Salem, that drops to 41%. And by the time that water arrives in Portland, only about 27% of the water coming into the system can actually be managed.